Wrap the yarn around your fingers like this. Make a magic ring. Hook the yarn and pull up a loop. Yarn round hook and pull through the loop on your hook. Start hook single crochet SC. Insert hook into the magic ring and yarn round hook. Hook the yarn, pull through two loops. 1 SC is done. Crochet 6 SC in the magic ring. Six SC is done. Tighten the coil. Crochet the first stitch. Mark the first stitch. Crochet 2 SC in the same stitch as ink. One ink is done. Continue crochet 5 ink. Start crochet the third round. Crochet the first stitch at the mark. Remove the marker. Mark the first stitch. Next stitch crochet 1 ink. One group is done. Continue crochet 5 times. This round needs 6 groups. Circulate crochet A to SC, 1 ink repeat 6 times. Start hook 5th round. Connect the first stitch, the hook through the first stitch. Hook the yarn and pull through the loop. This is SLST. Crochet 2CH. Yarn round hook and pull through the loop on your hook. That's CH. Crochet 1 3DC cluster. Wrap a loop around the crochet first. Pull out the yarn from the stitch. Hook the yarn and pull out 2 coils first. Repeat 2 times. When there are 4 coils on the crochet, hook the yarn again, pull out all loops. The 3DC cluster is done. Mark the first stitch. Crochet 1 HDC. Wrap a loop around the crochet first. Pull out the yarn in the stitch. Hook the yarn and pull out 3 coils at once. 1 HDC is done. Repeat this step 12 times. Connect the first stitch, 1 SLST. Crochet 1 CH. Crochet 1 SC in each stitch, total 24 SC. Connect the first stitch, 1 SLST. Crochet 2 CH. Circulate crochet, 1 3DC cluster, 1 HDC repeat 12 times. Skip the repetitive part of the demonstration. The steps refer to the instructions. Connect the first stitch, 1st. Crochet 1 ch. Start hook decrease deck. Through 1 stitches and hook the yarn. Remove the marker. One more time. When there are 3 coils on the hook, hook the yarn and through 3 coils. 1 deck is done. Mark the first stitch. Continue hook decrease. Connect the first stitch, 1st, 1ch. Crochet 6 deck. Connect the first stitch, 1st. Cut the yarn. Pull out the yarn. Stitch the tail, pick up all the outer a single stitch and tensioning. Wrap the yarn around your fingers like this, working into the magic ring. Crochet 6sc in the magic ring. On the last stitch, change the color. Tighten the coil. Circulate crochet, 1sc, 1 inc. Repeat 3 times. Leave enough yarn for suture. Processing thread ends. Another parts are the same as before, please refer to the instruction, and will not be demonstrated again. Processing interface. Suture the ears on the head. Suture the horn between two ears. Suture the feet on the both sides of body. Suture the mouth on the head. Stitching expressions in the mouth. Put on the ice.